Who doesn't love the Belgium Grand Prix? It's the race, of course, that gave maiden pole positions to the Jordan and Force India teams, with Rubens Barrichello and Giancarlo Fisichella respectively. Jordan, of course, would then go on to better that here in 1998 with their first ever victory. And you can guarantee that something special will always happen at Spa-Francorchamps. But what that something is today is anybody's guess. So here we are once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners, and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high-quality racing as well. Simply put it, there really is no place quite like Spa. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to ask you about Sebastian Vettel. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And P2 goes to Daniel Ricciardo, a strong showing from the Australian. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Perez, Max Verstappen, and Ocon, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Leclerc, and Roman Grosjean, Magnussen, Hamilton, Lance Stroll, and a McLaren, Bottas, Alonso, Pierre Gasly, and Sergei Sorokin, Ericsson, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, don't worry about making places into one, it's far too tight. Concentrate on a clean exit so you get good momentum down the Camel Straight.
Zdravím vás, já jsem FD161 a dneska vás vítám u 13. závodu 4. sezóny mé kariéry v F1 2018 ve velké ceně Belgie na okruhu Spa-Francorchamps, do kterého odstartují místa 14. za mnou. Oba dva rivalové, Valtteri Bottas a Fernando Alonso, píše už jeden rival, protože Valtteriho Bottase jsem porazil už v kvalifikaci. No a tohle hned. Musím to úplně jinak, musím si to říct. Track limit, bohužel. Tady se Lance Stroll přede mě dostal.
It's a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Limity.
That's a good start. Keep it up.
Musí bránit útoku, znamená to zvládání.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
Zase.
Some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Let me know you're okay. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep...
Tímpáne se posunul na deváté místo. A Kimi Räikkönen! Kimi Räikkönen, který je z aktivních jezdců nejúspěšnější tady. Vespa Francorchamps. To ani nevypadá, že by ze třetího místa. Jezdí velice pomalu.
Okay, we can take you this lap. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood, stopping this lap. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
pomalu, tak pojďme se podívat, co se stalo. Max Verstappen dostal defekt. Levé přední předníky.
Yellow flag. To teammate ahead is 15.1 seconds. Seconds. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Some information on Gasly. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Has come in and fitted the soft tire. Okay, box.
zatímco do boxu za Fernando Alonso já. U zatáčky Blanche Moore.
Fernando's in for his stop. The teammate behind is 8.4 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. The gap to the car behind is 3.3 seconds.
Zatáčkách.
Laps of fuel remaining.
Zase to čuje limity.
Gap behind is 2.3 seconds. Push. ERS to overtake. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. To stay with him, he might make a mistake and still regain the position. The gap to the car ahead is 6.3 seconds. Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Penalizace, tak to ne. Já si to ubráním.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Top job, my friend, top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I think it has to be Sergei Sirotkin. You know, good on the tyres, some nice passes. I can't really think of anyone who caught my eye more today.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. Things looked close between you and your rival for a bit, but you came out on top, didn't you?
It was really jezdec. Všechno vypadalo přesně mezi tebou a Valtterem Bottasem na chvíli, ale nakonec jsem z toho vyšel vítězně já, už jsem ho porazil v kvalifikaci. Je to skvělý jezdec, myslím, že jsme to užili, myslím, že tohle je logičtější. Ano, zvýšení sportsmanshipu.
It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it?
Formule na týmový sport. Zvýšení reputace McLarenu.
Appreciate your time.
A on to stáhne skoro v rivalitách na rozdíl jednoho vítězství v rivalitě, takže či dva. Tak bílé body teď přicházejí.
Excellent result today. Finishes like that will look good on your contract reviews. On to the next one.
Bohužel se nám nepovedl upgrade. Ultimátní upgrade.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Teď myslím, že nainvestujem. Naadaptujem další. Upgrade. Asi upgradeu tohle. V oblasti snížení váhy. A bylo nám už jen 10 bodů. No, každopádně já už se s vámi nebudu zdržovat dlouho. Děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nasledanou.